And welcome back to Ugopor, I'm Ogo, and this is another episode of The Messenger. So where are we? That's quite far away. Good, then let's go back here. I think I still have... Isn't there a way out there? Power pistol. Perfect addition to a dish. What I want to do now is I still want to get the power of true sight. But I don't. Wait. Don't I have to go back to Colors and Susses? Well, let's try that one out before I try something else. So that was at the Searing Cracks. That's that one. Yeah, and I know that the underworld is waiting for me. I just think this looks awesome too. Hey Buggy! The park is with us, so everything's gonna be alright. Yeah, little one. Oh, sorry. I changed the position of my foot so that he might sit a bit more comfortably, but he didn't like that. I was adjusting back, so put my foot back to the old position. So. Great. Take a long time for anything to grow in here. Yeah, I know, but... Okay, I think I need something more. Okay. Wasn't what I thought it was. Okay. Oh, right, wait, I have one. Okay, then. Only Freeman music notes? Fine. So I think in the first area of the game there was something to get to, but. Exactly, so that's why I want to go there first before I go to like under the pits of hell or the new area. But yeah. Maybe that's what. Getting wrong. Possible as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. We already did that? This thing? Okay, that's what I overlooked. Oh. Could be worse. Them back in time past. Check everything in the future before I go back into the past. Someone just came. Okay. That's it? There's nothing else? I don't know, something's... how did you get this? Ah, power of true sight.
Unless the mind can be expanded, that is.
How can I expand my mind?
A warm cup of astral tea will do that. Unfortunately, we ran out of astral leaves a few years ago. All we have is a single seed, but fully growing it will take centuries.
Give me the seed, I'll see what I can do.
I was hoping you would say that.
Yeah. So this is what you have to do to get the power of true sight. You know what, I could... Technically, I could do... that, do all the quests and then show you the cave. Just that you know how it looks. Why not? I think I've had worse ideas in my life. So, now I have to go back to the Searing Cracks. This is now totally optional. You don't have to do it now. Well, if you did it like I did, you don't need it. You don't need the seashell thinking about it. Still, I think it's fun. So now we got some tea leaves. We are halfway at our goal.
Getting
all the stuff. Ah. What's up, little guy?
I can use a corner of the flower bed. I have a seat to plant.
I don't see why not. Concerns colors?
Nexuses.
Be our guest, little guy.
Just going back and dropping down is faster than using the teleport.
I love how the music changes when you...
Yes, I know, I'm all over this game. I know.
I mean, it's not perfect, but...
Then there's the age-long question of, is there even a perfect game? If it isn't possible to make it.
I mean, all of this is totally optional. If you don't want to, you don't have to do any of this.
Angelo should know what to do with this.
So now we have to go back.
It's a ninja elder, which means...
Yeah. I'm afraid that's the shortest one. The closest one.
Just got a notification about the update and it was looking a bit strange, but everything's fine.
The only bad thing is that the wait to the village elder is quite long.
Technically, you don't even need the seashell, but I really thought you needed the seashell. But nope. You need the seashell to progress to the Sunken Temple. My bad.
I guess since then I'm down there, that's the perfect opportunity to like, to do the area down there.
Welcome, young adventurer. Welcome, young adventurer. Greetings, Zelda. I got the tea leaves. An impressive feat. It would seem you have mastered time itself. To taste astral tea once again. You have brought an old man with great joy. Thank you for a well, brave messenger.
Yes?
We were supposed to use the tea to expand my mind and bring the power of true sight.
Ah, yes, the power of true sight. Apologies, as it ages, the mind tends to err, indeed. Here's a candle for you.
Power of true sight. A freaking wax candle. Okay. And what it more or less does is that it makes an it illuminates in a circle area around you what you can see. I think the fastest way would is to just run over, to be honest. I do have to get there anyway. Thanks. Oh, that's... Technically it was, I did press the wrong button, but practically, meh. You're gonna have to wait for that one. Once again, I know I'm missing some of the time shards. It doesn't matter too much. Already been up there, and I think that's... Yeah, that's it. So... That's how much I am enjoying this game. That I just want to show as much as I can. Just feel like a real badass if you do stuff like that. So now as for... over here. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what I of the stuff I did do before, what I have to do, and which was what was like, okay, that was totally optional and you didn't have to do it. So let's try and go for... Huh? To know? Thanks for telling me, game. PlayStation. Oh crap. Oh no, wait. Ah, thank god, okay. So I could have come here faster the last time, but then I wouldn't have... I think I got one? One? I think one. Of the thingamabobs. The medals. On my way. Freaking medal, right? So. And what I did was... Yeah, since it's the power of the Cape of True Sight, let's do this. But what I did here is like... Okay, jumping up here. Ah, okay, good. Or more or less. More like, ah, okay, but I guess it works like this too. So then I was running to the left all the time. Ah, middle. So here I was running to the left as well. Went to here, and this was where I was like, okay, so technically you can move like this too. But I think the way I did it was better. And that was the only hop. So hop over here. And down here. And then you come out there. So. Okay, water kills. Oh, wait, thank god. It's like, oh, frick, wait. Just gonna screw me now? It's not, thank god. So yeah, that's the power of True, the cave, the dark cave with the power of True Sight.
You know, I wasn't sure about this either, but they said I was better than the updated lives and continuous system.
Oh, and we're closing in on 2000. Which means soon. Okay, awesome. Oh, wait. Is that... Yeah, there's something here. Okay. I think I remember that one. And I remember not liking that one bit. Oh, yeah. That's new. Those plants can shoot you out of their mouths. Mouths, you know what I mean.
I'm starting to think I just want to find out when these death codes will start to loop.
Oh crap, what?
Okay, maybe I should move on for a bit. I don't remember restarting here if you die there.
Might have...
Take it when you should have sacked. Exactly, Quill. Exactly. Quabble? Quabble, not Quill.
You're just as fast as this is, and that screws with me a bit.
Oh, wait. No, you can't. That was for science. I wanted to know if I can run on it, too.
Okay, does he have anything to say? Need anything? Let's chat.
What do you want to chat about, yeah?
Where am I? Oh, I believe you have found the sacred grove known as Rivier Turquoise.
Looks like a lot has taken place here.
You bet. With your perspective as a time traveler, you should be able to see them both states. This area used to be ruled by demons and completely charred. Until one day, a powerful messenger drove them out and brought in the butterfly matriarch, so that the grove could heal and become lush again. Worked like a charm.
Wait, so if I'm seeing the charred grove in my present time?
No.
And the restored version in the future?
Don't go there.
Doesn't that mean there's been a messenger in between my two time periods?
Right, time paradox. Or plot hole. You decide. Thanks for viewing the show. Can't you just enjoy the contrast? What do you want?
Only 500 more? Anyways, if you're watching this on YouTube, then thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this on Twitch, please stay a bit longer, and I hope to see you guys soon anyway, so... Bye-bye!